Barracuda, please, don't fail me now. Now there's a mean ninja pal? Ninja's pal? I don't even, look, you people got crazy names. I'm gonna call you pal. Like Kung Pao. This is bad. This is really bad. Tell me he is Hog. Okay, good. I'm gonna go through pots because he's not here yet. Come on, hit it, thank you. Jeez. This is already a terrifying lane to go up against. Okay, good, we'll be able to get out. They're not pushing too aggressively. We lost minions though, which is bad. That's good though. It'd be great if that fucking cripple would wear off, though. Holy shit! That's bad. Bye, Barracuda. Bullshit. So gonna be screwed. He's fucking level 5. Did not even fucking notice that. Oh my god.
An enemy has been slain.
Thank god our Sirkette's rocking. Because we're gonna need her carry. I forgot to start the time. Damn it. We've been going for 3. Actually, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna. Nope, wrong one. Scroll down. Get player. I'll subtract 3-4 minutes off of it. Like, I'm not even worried about doing damage. I just don't.
Enemy missing metal.
What's he building anyway? Okay, he went the traditional build. That's bad.
Cool.
I'm dead. Maybe I can live. Nope, there's no way. Not with Ares right here. You have been slain. I fucking hate that god so damn much. Oh, why'd I put the extra points into my 2-3? Ugh. Damn it to hell. Well, this is, this is not boding well. Going up against two rank 10s, like... Normally, I will say rank 10 doesn't really mean anything. It doesn't help that she was super late. I don't know. We'll see. More pots. In fact, let's grab a ward and some mana pots. Let's be smart. Because Athena's not buying wards. So I kind of have to be the one to buy wards. Also, Ozzy or Boots will be next. Probably Boots, but we'll see. Maybe Ozzy. Jungle is. Now I know where their jungle is.
You have slain an enemy. On my way.
I mean, I don't know what he was thinking.
An ally has been slain.
Close, mind you. But I don't know what he was thinking. There's gonna be some kids walking through. They're gonna be kind of loud. I apologize.
Be careful.
They're gonna slam doors because they don't know how to close them properly. Kids will be kids. Does he have boots? He does. He's kind of ahead of me. But you know what? We're just, no choices. Choices. I need to get a base. Screw it. Let's go. I do that way too much. I need to just get out of base. That's one of my biggest pet peeves about myself. I just take way too long being like, I could get this and it'll do this, or I could get this and it'll do this. No, I just need to get the damn thing and leave. Wow, they definitely lost left. Very slowly. Hi. Okay. What? Why are you wasting your thing? Yeah, I'm not going in on that. I'm way too chill. Next will be Ozzy for lifesteal. Not as good as it used to be, but the additional pin on it was good. She's dead. Holy shit. Fucking 300 damage. I forgot, he has lifesteal. I can't fight him yet. I'm a dummy. There was not four mid, there was three mid. First time Athena player, or first time support player. Damn it. Killing spree. That's gonna be my tower too. That's really annoying. I'm fairly certain. No, I think we'll be okay. He's just. Oh, I didn't even realize he's so fucking far ahead of me too. Holy shit. This is what happens when you don't pay attention. And when you can't hit auto attacks, even. Okay. I just need a little bit more time. Collapse on him. So Kenton followed, we could have probably killed him, maybe? Damn, I only had one arrow, that sucks. Thanks. God, that tower is so dead. Hell's even there. Okay. I said that tower was gone. Bra's getting out-rotated by hell? I almost have enough. I just need some life steal. No, that's not gonna help. He's... God, he's almost... Jesus Christ. I should have bought something while waiting. I'm on tilt. A little bit. A little bit on tilt. That's good. He hasn't finished boots. There's a rat! Later, Milan. Tower's gone. I'm not suiciding for it. Son of a bitch, and I still don't have enough gold. I'm literally gonna stand here and wait, which is stupid, but... I can't not leave without this. There we go. Damn it, if I would have just had one more arrow. CD. Item. Things have cooldown. This is a close game, except for our lane. Ares has 7 fucking kills. And he's 3 levels ahead of me. Luckily, ult was up, so that helped. Really? They're fucking pushing up and you're going to leave. They just fucking dive tower and she ults away. Like, I don't understand. I should have went lifesteal first. Barracuda, you failed me. Or my terrible gameplay skills failed me. One or the other. Also, you guys are very inactive when it comes to talking tonight. I just want to farm! What? No. Just... Retreat. There's no point. There's really no point. They even took our back camps. Jeez. I kinda wish she would leave so I could get some solo farm. I don't even know if this is a good idea or a bad idea, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Use that kill. Oh shit, what's happening? Holy shit! Bye, AWMC. I didn't know you were here, but I thank you for being here. I don't think you said anything, but you might have, and if you did, I am sorry. Man, Skittle sounds so good right now. This actually probably is a terrible item to be buying this late. Probably. We got it. We good. We gravy, baby. Athena, I need a taunt! Taunt, Athena! God damn. Jeez, their hell is so fucking far ahead. That was a good dodge. Now if you just don't dodge into a wall. Come on. Y'all let them get away! Oh my god. Punish people who overextend like that. Also, they took our second tower and I didn't even realize it. Man, Athena has almost more farm than me. I am doing awful. Double kill. Hell. I have 5 kills. Bam! I actually have 5 kills. That's a thing. That's way more kills than I thought I had. Also, I have no clue how to play ROM, so... Please? Oh god. Okay, there's minions. Bro, why are you... Okay, this explains much. Bra is placing his heal offensively. That is a dead baby. I think this is a bad place to be. And I am fucked, because I fucking... Goddamn Ares, I hate that character so much. Why don't I have beads? I'm an idiot. Get those beads. That's why. I was waiting for max speeds, obviously. Oh, but I could buy... Oh, I could buy both. Awesome. She needs to steal this. She needs to steal this. She's not gonna steal this, not with him doing that. Come on, please steal it, please steal it, please steal it. If you steal it, you're a god. If you steal it, I'll love you. Oh, I love you! I can't lie. I said I would love her if she stole it. Can't fucking kill him. Okay, you're almost there. Oh, that was awesome. That was the kind of thing we needed. So get your buff, hurry! Hurry your buff! I can take the wolf here. That taunt doesn't work. I really want my arrow. Could you move? I'll defend left leg. Important note. But then you tried to taunt minions. She's still Gold Fear, or she's still Fire Giant though, so I love her. Can I fight him now? Probably not. 7 kills? No, probably not. Get shit on, son. Get shit on. Damn it. Hey, they know I'm here. Question is, do they care? God damn that rat. So close. If he doesn't take that, he's not gonna take it. Jeez, fucking dead forever. God, he's that far ahead of me. Why did he do that? I don't understand. There was no defending, you idiots. Ugh. I hate people. I really do. She's going to do... We have no... Oh, they're not there, though. I can't fucking... God damn. Just instant death. 9,000 damage from hell. But yet somehow she's still not good. And they're not even gonna get the kill on hell. Or anyone. Wow. Yeah, I don't... Like... Yeah, he's like all defensive. He doesn't really have a whole lot of power. In fact, yeah, he has 65 power. Skin! I can run. Well, that was a game. GG. That was a game. Now there's a cat meowing. There's a cat. It is meowing. Not bad for getting so far behind, though. God, she was fucking carrying, too. It's kind of sucks for her. I don't know what he was doing half the time, and... He got shit on by hell. And rat, probably. But that's life. So thank you guys for watching. for those of you who are on YouTube, for those of you who are on the stream, please, I'm not stopping. I feel like I have to say that or people are going to assume I'm quitting. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you have yourselves a wonderful day. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Not that. This.